Hello, officer.
Hello.
Nice night, huh? Nice night for planning a funeral. Now I see why my sister liked it out here so much. So, you come up with anything? Any leads?
Well, the autopsy.
Oh, come on. There must be somebody in this town you suspect. What happened to Mary?
Who's Mary?
Some couple out here is a little girl. And I gather something very bad happened to her. You want a beer? Jane's got a bunch in the fridge.
Well, thank you.
I'll have one then. So what do you want to tell me?
It's not a good thing.
What?
I came to tell you some bad news. But you look. And I'm finding myself not focusing on my job. And I don't know if you're trying to...
It's just... I don't want to hear any more bad news.
I should go.
I'm really upset about my sister.
I know.
I can't believe what happened to her.
Very sorry.
I just want to forget for a minute.
I think you're very attractive. And I thought that from the first second I saw you got off that boat.
Just to make me feel better.
I don't think I should.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I won't kiss you then.
Good, no.
Don't worry, I won't.
I won't.